Hello everybody, my name is Aiden, and this is my account with no shame, and today I'm going to have to stifle even more shame than I usually do, because we are talking about Oh My Girl, which is a group that I was obsessed with for, like, more than a month, I would say. I am still very much into this group, but since I've been doing all this stuff with my channel, exploring all these other groups, my love for groups has expanded. Two people have requested that I make videos about OMG, and I'm actually going to make two videos because they're coming out with some sort of Christmas thing. So these are God's eight favorite creations, the members of Oh My Girl, and this is the leader, Seojung, and people call her Candy Leader. I don't know why. Oh My Girl is one of the first groups that I got at all into. I was amazed to find out she was the oldest member of this group. I thought she was like 12. She's 22. Yeah, she's 20 freaking 2. I was off by 10 years. I was off by an entire decade. How does that even happen? Her hobbies include singing, watching dramas, and variety shows. I could probably chill with you, Seojung. Also, she was my profile pic on my channel for a very long time. Like, up until, like, probably like a month ago at this point. Ah, Ginny. I heard that she is having some difficulty with anorexia, so I wish the best for her, even though she is, like, the one member of this group who has never been my bias. I feel kind of bad now, but what are you gonna do? Her hobbies are surfing and taking bubble baths. What if I told you you could do both at the same time? This is Mimi. She was born on Jeju Island, the thing off the coast of South Korea. I should just shut up. She's the main rapper, and like I think the only rapper, but she can also sing. She's not just a rapper. She can sing. She's a vocalist. She does some good harmony in Windy Day, which is the last video we're gonna look at today. And of course, her hobbies include listening to music. Same. And you know what's trippy? I listen to her music. This is Yua. She's, I think this is the most popular member of this group because she is the main dancer, a vocalist, and face of the group. All of which I think are very appropriate titles for her because she's very good dancer. She can sing pretty well too, and well, she has a face, and her hobbies include having alone time and listening to music. I cannot agree more. Having alone time is a hobby for this person. Alright, and then there is Seunghee. Seunghee is an interesting one. She has so many different facial expressions that she does. It completely blows my mind, because I think I might have three facial expressions. She's a very emotional person, very expressive. Her hobbies include watching movies, listening to music, drawing, and stretching. Stretching? Like, you just do this in your spare time? Jiho, one of my 87 biases in this group. Oh what, there are only 8 members? Well, She has the same birthday as my brother, except 6 years older than him. She speaks both Korean and Japanese. Continue to do that. Also learn English. And her hobbies include watching movies. I don't really watch movies. So I'm sorry, Jiho. You're gonna have to find a different hobby if you want to chill with me. This is Binny. She speaks Korean and Japanese as well. And this is Arin. And she is my bias. But like, at this point, it doesn't even matter who my bias is, because it changed so much when I was really into them, that at this point, she's my bias just by the fact that she was pretty much my bias the majority of the time. Her hobbies include watching movies while eating caramel popcorn, very specific, and coordinating outfits. Alright, this is Closer by OMG. Obviously, I've heard all of these songs, but oh my god, I am such trash. But I'm totally okay with it. That is Yua. This is a good Yua song. Hey, annyeong to you too. I like Jiho's role in this song. And everyone's, my god. I don't know. Like, for some reason, the choreo to their songs is not what really stands out to me. So, it never even really occurred to me what my favorite choreo is. I have no idea. It might be Windy Day. Seungri's vocals are fantasticimal. Yay, Jiho. Yua is just great. Oh god. Could be better. Moving on. I can't. The next one I have to do is Liar Liar. And I'm actually just going to die. And I have Windy Day, and that's even worse. How am I going to survive? All About This song is literally flawless. And I'm not overreacting by saying this, but objectively speaking. Well, that's not objective, but I still agree with you. 4 months ago, someone who's new to K-pop said that this had to be their favorite song, and that's pretty cool. It's alright if they find another song that ends up being their favorite since they're new, but hey, if it gets you into it, that's cool. I don't often see so many positive comments. I start to love them. Heart face, heart face, heart face, heart face. Okay, it's hard not to. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, it is time for Liar Liar. Arin is just whispering in ears. This is such an interesting concept. Very colorful too. Oh man, this is the sixth K-pop song I ever added to my playlist, and it's because of this part of the song specifically. That build up there is freaking great. Binny. My first bias was Binny. And then I'm like, nah, Seungri. Then I'm like, nah, Hyojung. And then I'm like, maybe Yua. And then I'm like, oh, Arin. And then I'm like, actually, Jiho. And then I went back to Arin. And then I went back to Yua. And I went, I am so broken. My god. Mimi. Oh my god, I have PTSD from that, that bit there, because from the rap, because early on when I was first into K-pop, I was walking along the beach playing it in headphones. Sounds like it's a scene out of a movie, but it actually happened, and this song randomly got extremely loud right at the at the rap, and just screamed Pinocchio into my ears. And this was the exact same time that I was passing my mother. And I'm just like, why? Why? Yay! I don't even know what to say. I'm just gonna look at the poll on the website that I used earlier and find out the biases of people. I am voting for Arin. Ah ha ho! Yua is number one, but Arin is number two. Ah, why is Binny so low? I also just want to mention this picture of them at the top of this webpage is fantastic. Like, Jiho's stare is just, it's like the cameraman just caught her eating a watermelon. And meanwhile, Arin's in the back just like, this is Windy Day. Oh god, I like died the first time I watched this. And then the next, like, 20 times, oh, okay, thank you, ad. Arin and children, oh my god. Why are they all fantastic? The visuals with Yua are fantastic. And Hyojung too. This is amazing quality. And I love this harmony. And then it just gets violent. Oh Also, all of the apostrophes in the lyrics on the bottom have turned to upside down exclamation points followed by an overscore. I'm gonna call it that. It's like an underscore on the top. So I think it's probably called an overscore. That would make some sense. Yay! the feather thing, though. Part of me wonders if they actually made them a maze and had them go through the maze. Like, without actually knowing where to go. They must have had some powerful fans, because holy crap. But this was probably pretty fun, too. Adin in the middle there is fantastic. That was the moment that she became my bias. Does it mean that? That would be cool. I'd be okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. I should just go to sleep. It's 4 in the afternoon. I am actually exhausted. I don't even know how this happened. But anyway, I'd like to thank Blue Starry Piano for suggesting this, because that guy found my channel, and then he watched, like, all of my videos, and commented nice things on all of them, and requested that I make an OMG video, so he is definitely on my, list of people that are pretty freaking cool. With that, I'd like to end this video. Subscribe if you enjoyed this experience you had of me dying. I'm both excited and dreading for the next video, so I'll see you guys then.